I'm originally from Melbourne in Australia, and my wife Chihiro is from Ibaraki in Japan. We decided to come to Japan mainly because the house prices in Melbourne were way beyond our budget.
Wow, look at this place. Isn't it magnificent?
Built on a generous 1,800 square metre block, this 250 square metre house has three bedrooms, one bathroom and one guest room.
If you don't mind me asking, how much did you pay for this IKEA?
So we bought this house for 3 million yen, which is about 30,000 Australian dollars.
Would you consider that a bargain?
It's not as much of a bargain as it sounds.
And how much did you spend on your renovations?
So we've put about 250,000 Australian dollars into renovations up to this point. If you've got the choice between a $2 million house in Melbourne and a cheap house in Japan, it's more money we're spending on our kids and our own lives and happiness.